World leaders urge Armenia and Azerbaijan to end fighting over Nagorno-Karabakh. Yet the two sides intensify their shelling in the territory. Hong Kong police made arrests and prevented protests at China's National Day celebrations. Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam praised the city's return to stability. In the United States, thousands of airline industry workers face job losses unless Congress approves billions of dollars in aid. And South Africa reopens its borders to all African countries while barring visitors from 50 nations with high coronavirus infection rates.